Good morning students, my name is P. Hanuman Reddy. Today discuss about the topic isomerism for 8th class. What is isomerism? Molecular formula is same to or more compounds but different physical and chemical properties is called isomerism. Isomerism is classified into two types, structural isomerism, stereoisomerism. What is the structural isomerism? Molecular formula is same to or more compounds but different structures is called structural isomerism. Structural isomerism is classified into four types, chain isomerism, position isomerism, functional group isomerism, metamerism. Next, stereoisomerism. What is a stereoisomerism? The atoms or groups or molecules are molecular formula is same to or more compounds but different arrangement of atoms or groups or molecules is called the stereoisomerism. Stereoisomerism is mainly classified into two types, optical isomerism, geometrical isomerism. Next, chain isomerism. What is a chain isomerism? Molecular formula is same to or more compounds but different carbon chains is called chain isomerism. Example, C4H10 is a molecular formula. Name is butane. 1. CH3, CH2, CH2 bond CH3. Is a number of carbons. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbons. Number of hydrogens. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. C4H10. Name is butane. Another one, CH3 bond CH, CH3 bond CH3. Number of carbons 1, 2, 3, 4. Hydrogens 3 plus 3, 6 plus 1, 7 plus 3, 10. That is C4H10. C4H10. Molecular formula same to our more compounds but different carbon chains is called a chain isomerism. 1, 2, 3, 4. Longest chain 4 carbons. Root word is bute. Carbon carbon containing single bond A. Bute plus A, butane. This longest chain is 3 carbons. 3 carbons. Root word is prop. That is second carbon containing methyl group. 2 methyl. Propane. 2 methyl propane is a real value. This is a chain isomerism. Another example. Second example. C5H12. CH3 bond. CH2. Number of carbons 5 carbons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. C5. Number of hydrogens 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. H12. Molecular formula same. IUPAC name is 5 carbons. Root word is a pent. Carbon carbon containing single bond. Primary suffix is N. Pent plus N. Pentane is IUPAC name. Another structure. CH3 bond. C bond CH3. CH2 bond CH3. There is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbons. C5. 3 plus 3, 6, 7, 9, 12. H12. That is 2 methyl butane. 2 methyl butane. Same molecular formula but different carbon chains. This carbon chain longest is 4 carbons, this is a 5 carbons, pent, bute. This is a chain isomerism. Next, position isomerism. Molecular formula is same to or more compounds but different positioning, multiple bonds or functional groups or substituents is called position isomerism. Example, C4H9Cl. C4H9Cl molecular formula same. Name is 1-chlorobutane. Another one, CH3 bond CH2, CHCl bond CH3. Same carbons, 1, 2, 3, 4 carbons. Hydrogens, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 3, 9, H9Cl. Same molecular formula but different position in substituents. That is first chlorine. The first carbon containing chlorine, second carbon containing chlorine. It is a 2-chlorobutane. It is a 1-chlorobutane. Position is different. Which position? The substituent position is different. Another example. CH3. CH2. This C4. HCH. C4 HCH. That is 1, 2, 3, 4 carbons. Root word bute. First carbon containing double bond. That is bute 1E. Another example. CH3 bond. CH double bond. CH bond. CH3. This is a 2 butene. Double bond containing second carbon atom is called 2 butene. Same molecular formula but different position in multiple bonds. It's called position isomerism. Molecular formula same, two or more compounds but different position in substituents, multiple bonds or functional groups. Another example, CH3, CH2, CH2, OH. Is a 1-butanol. Next, CH3 bond CH2, CHOH bond CH3. 2-butanol. Is alcohol functional. First carbon containing alcohol, second carbon containing alcohol. Is a different position in functional group. Is called position isomerism. Is a position isomerism. Next, functional group isomerism. Molecular formula is same, two or more compounds but different functional groups is called functional groups isomerism. Example, C2H6O, CH3, CH2OH. Is an alcohol functional group. IUPAC name is number of carbon atoms, two carbons. Two carbons group word is ETH. Carbon carbon containing single bond A. ETH plus A, ethane. E is replaced by alcohol functional group. The secondary suffix is ol. Ethanol. IUPAC name is ethanol. Next, CH3 bond O bond CH3. Same carbons, 1, 2 carbons. Hydrogen 6. 1 oxygen. This is a ether functional group. Ether. That is dimethyl ether. Dimethyl ether. This is a functional group isomerism. Molecular formula is same. Two or more compounds but different functional groups is called functional groups isomerism. This is a alcohol functional group. This is a ether functional group. Next, metabolism. Molecular formula is same. Two or more compounds but functional group either side of the carbon atoms is different. It is called metabolism. Example, CH3, CH2, O bond CH2, CH2, CH3. CH3 bond, O bond CH2, CH2, CH3. Same molecular formula, that is number of carbons, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, C5. Hydrogens, 3 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 2, 9, 9 plus 2, 11, 11 plus 3, 14. 1 oxygen. Same, molecular formula same, but functional group either side of the carbon atoms is different. This is 2 carbons, this is 1 carbon, 3, 4. IUPAC name is is a propyl ethyl. First one is ethyl in alphabetical order. Ethyl propyl ether. Or ethoxy propane. Ethoxy propane. Next up. This is a 1, 2, 3, 4 carbons. Root word is butte. The carbon-carbon containing single bond A, butte plus A and butane. One hydrogen is replaced by butyl, methyl. Butyl, methyl, ether. Or methoxy, butane. Methoxy, butane. This is a metamerism. Okay, next topic. Tomorrow I will discuss stereoisomerism and classification. Thanks for watching.